Hi, I'm Pilar Kuhn, and this is Podcasts, Pilar and the World of Dogs. Most of the time, people ask if I'll take our dog to the dog park, and I say no. I also say not anymore, because I used to. One of the biggest reasons why I don't like to go to dog parks, it is a cesspool of diseases. Also, it sets dogs up to get into dog fights. You never know how somebody else's dog is going to react. You never know when a dog is going to be territorial over their person, or if they happen to go frequently, they might make that territory their very own, and your dog is going to be left out in the cold. The other thing is, depending on the size of the dog park, dogs are faster than humans, and if they start a skirmish, you can't get there fast enough. So there are some things that we like to do for our dogs to make sure they get all the exercise that they need without getting into any fights at dog parks. One of our dogs has his favorite toy ever. We call it the beloved ball. He will play with that ball all day long. We also have introduced him to sheep. He's a herding dog, so he can go out and run and chase sheep, and that's exercise. We don't have any sheep in our backyard right now, so we're not gonna do that. However, when he plays with his ball, this 5-month-old puppy named Chicory, who's a Scotty, loves to chase him, so she gets exercise. We have another Bouvier that likes to play chase and likes to steal whatever toy any dog is playing with in our house, so she gets her exercise too. We also have an agility tunnel, and the puppy runs through that back and forth forever and ever and ever, or for about maybe 5 to 10 minutes before she wears out and needs a drink of water. Garrison, our Bouvier, will also run in and out and in and out, but he really likes to play with that ball. The other thing that we'll do is we'll take our dogs on walks. Never underestimate the power of walking your dog around your neighborhood for exercise, and you benefit too. My name's Pilar Kuhn, and these are our podcasts.